Hello children, today I'm going to take a class on maths, that is, and fractions. You all know the meaning of fractions, that means a part. So now we're going to do addition of fractions with the same denominator. Now, what is the rule for addition of fractions with the same denominator? In this, what do? We add the numerator and the denominator remains the same. So what do? 8 plus 3 is 11 upon 15. That means the denominator is the same. We don't add the denominator. So our answer becomes 11 upon 15. Now we come to the next sum, that is 18 upon 20 plus 8 upon 20. Again, what do? We add the numerators and the denominator will be the same. So the denominator is 20 and 18 plus 8 is 26. Now children, when we have a sum like this, we never leave an answer as an improper fraction unless asked for, and we always give the answer in the lowest term. So what do? We reduce it first. 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6, upon 2. So now we have 13 upon 10. So as I told you before that we never leave an answer as an improper fraction. So what do? We change this 13 upon 10. What does 13 upon 10 mean? It means 13 divided by 10. So 3, 10, 1s are 10 and the remainder is 3. So we have 13 upon 10 which we changed into a mixed number. You all know what a mixed number is. A mixed number is a number that has a whole number and a proper fraction. So 13 divided by 10 is 1, 3 upon 10. So what is our answer? 1, 3 upon 10. Then we come to a mixed number. In a mixed number, what do? With the same denominator, we add the whole numbers. 8 plus 5 is 13. Now children, what we can do, if we add up 8 plus 5 is 13, that is fine, and then we have 2 upon 5 plus 4 upon 5 becomes 6 upon 5, which is an improper fraction. So instead of adding it like this, what do? We change both the mixed numbers into improper fractions. So 8 5s are 40 plus 2, 42 upon 5 plus 5, 5s are 25 plus 4. 5s are 25 plus 4 is 29 upon 5. Now we add up 42 and 29. You have a rough column, you can do it in that. So it is 71 upon 5. Now we do not leave the sum as an improper fraction. So what do? We change it into a mixed number. 71 divided by 5. What is 71 upon 5 is 71 divided by 5. So we have 5, 1s are 5 and 7 minus 5 is 2. 5, 4s are 20, remainder 1. So 71 upon 5 is 14, 1 upon 5. So what is the answer? 8, 2 upon 5 plus 5, 4 upon 5 is 14, 1 upon 5.